Truly, what's up? I got to skip one thing that I had to do, and I had 1 hour left because I gotta leave in an hour. So this is an hour power stream. No, I'm at home. I go to work in an hour because I had to do something before I went to work, where I was going to go to work, but I don't have to do that anymore. So. Oh, I should have made a spirit. Damn it, dude. Wait, this mana regen is not. What is this? Oh, wait. Wrong way. Are you still playing, Drilly? Or what are you doing? Shit, it's the other way. Dude, I bet you don't know, Julie, I bet you don't know how to find the visual the fastest. Yeah, what up, Tim? I have 1 hour. So it's gonna be a hardcore power stream for the hour, and then I gotta head out again. Yo, Tim, by the way, because you're from France, right? Yeah, you are. How do you, dude, this is something so weird that I found out not too long ago. How do you say the word bread? The Nether, oh, you're Dutch? Oh, I thought you were French. Why did I think that? My bad, dude. I apologize. Yeah, I thought you were from France for some reason. Room? Well done, buddy. That's gonna buy you some cool GCs. Actually, you might want to keep that Vex. Unless, do you have a hotel already? Oh, you are? Okay, you already did it. Okay. Honestly, with three, oh yeah, I gave you that, right? I think I forgot about that, dude. Yeah, that should carry you for a while. The ist with three, I mean, Aussie with three ists. It's okay. Just clear everything. Kill everything. Don't try to skip it like I do. Just kill everything. What the fuck? I'm good. That was fucking close, bro. That's what you're supposed to do. You don't waste your time trying to kill cold immunes. Just skip it like you're doing it right now. You're doing it perfect. Thank you. Dude, I swear, man. I mean, obviously it's more fun once you get to the late game. But just leveling up is fun sometimes, you know? At least for a little bit. Like, right now, this is more fun than me running a 60-minute T4 map. You finished? Nice. Nice, yeah, your Merc is a very good, it'll be a very good investment. Especially when you're, a build like yourself, where the, you really, like your, mercenary will do a lot of help. Like, it'll be very difficult to run without a strong mercenary. So it's a good thing that you're focusing on that next. Got two? Nice, dude. That's not bad. You'll get up there slowly, man. None of us, technically, you have the best start out of all of us, like Drilly, me, anybody, because I didn't have anybody that gave me stuff when I first started, you know? So, you're doing good, man. You'll get there. I don't know, maybe Julie helped find somebody that helped him, but I was pretty much still self-found the entire time, so. Keep it. Ethereal or what? Yep, keep it. That's one of the best armor in the game, period, for anything that you want to make with non-F. Dusk Shroud has the best defense to strength ratio, which means that it has the least amount of required strength, but can be very high defense rating at the same time. So, Dusk Shroud technically is the best one because of its such a low strength requirement. And the defense can get very, very similar to like something like Archon play, for example. So it's very good. Mm-hmm. Yeah, 538. That's really good. Like, if an Archon plate, which is a 104 or something like that, dropped 538, that would be really good. But the fact that it's a Dusk Shroud makes it even better. You see what I'm saying? Yeah, the ratio thing. It could be kind of difficult to understand at first, but it'll make sense to you as you play more and more. You know, well, this is hardcore, so unless you have a hardcore character, I'm just gonna play alone. I mean, these dudes came in, but whatever, I don't mind. I'm just playing alone. Yeah, I don't mind playing. It's just that certain acts, like Act 3, is very, very unfortunate because there really isn't too much pattern, or shit's kind of random. Like, I don't know where shit is most of the time, so. Why are all these people fucking joining this game? Oh, because I made a fucking Baal one. I named it, so it sounds like a Baal run. I should not have done that. Whoops. I know I don't really talk about it during stream because I know most people like to play softcore, but I'm more of a hardcore player, Tim, so. Module, 15 attack speed. What's up, man? That's good shit, good shit. You get to enjoy my sick playlist. Like an actual playlist, like I put it together. Yeah, there's Tim, if you want to play hardcore, you have to play the game in a different fashion. It's not, you can't play whatever you want to, like it doesn't go like that. You must follow the game. You must play the game like it's meant to be played. You can't die 30 times with Diablo and be like, oh, I killed Diablo, like you do in, you know, in normal and in softcore, I mean. Like you have to, like, you have to strategize and you have to understand, like, oh, after that, you have to plan things out. Otherwise, you're not going to have a very good time. It's very different. Thanks, bud. I got my music taste is kind of all over the place. So I'll have like rap, I'll have like country, I have anything. I have Taylor Swift. Shit's just it's a legit play mix. Oh yeah, we gotta respect the game. It's like, I don't know if you guys go hiking a lot, but there's like a saying where you gotta respect the mountain. Like you can't be like, oh yeah, this is so easy to climb and just start running and shit, because it catches up to you. It's the exact same way in hardcore. You gotta respect the what's thrown at you. Otherwise, it's gonna be a short hardcore career. You're gonna be done in about a day. Yeah, dude. Damn, Raven. Bro, Raven's hands down top 3 best starter build in the entire game. Zero doubt. First one is probably Bone Necro, because Bone Mancer is fucking broken. So that's probably number 1. But right after that, Raven's probably like top 2, honestly. Especially in hardcore. There's no build that's more forgiving than the Raven build. You can do whatever the hell you want, stay as far as back you want, and never die, and still do all of the damage. So I mean, the build is basically made for hardcore. Yeah, Julie, I'm gonna do. Oh, this is hardcore, so. Hold on, fuck that. I did it. I mean, it's because whenever I stream, I play softcore because of the things that I have to do, like gift, you know, giveaways, bail runs. But like I've said, I'm at heart, I'm a hardcore player at heart. Like that's what I really want to play, hardcore. But I can make the sacrifice and play softcore so I can play with more people. That's fine too. Keep it, Tim. That's nice. That is nicer. You see how you're finding shit once you start doing maps now, Tim? Now think about doing maps, doing like 10 maps a day. You're gonna find the high room. You know what I mean? See, I think this is part of the reason why I have such this, like, I don't really respect the game whenever I play softcore. Like, I don't care about precasting. I don't care about min-maxing because who cares if I die? You just fucking get your body back and just play again. There's literally no repercussion. So I don't see why I have to, like, min-max when it's like, what's the repercussion of dying? Nothing. Like, nothing. You just go play the game again. What is this lag, bro? We might have to skip the last one, which is fine. Nice, Tim. You're getting the hang of it. That's good. So once you graduate from Act 2, Tier 1, it'll get easier for you because Tier 2 is a lot more suited for your build. So it's only going to get easier from here. Oh, I see why I'm so weak. I didn't put in any of my stat points. G fucking G. These dudes don't know how to run bail runs. T1s, just farm T1s, bro. You're fine with T1s. It delays your objectives, I guess so, yeah. But does it really? Like, I guess you lose some XP if you actually care about getting level 99 and softcore for whatever that accomplishes. I guess you get, you know, further from that. But I mean, I don't see how there's any repercussion except for the fact that you ruined that run, obviously. But that's to be expected. You can't like not die. So. Let me cry for you, Genji. Haha. Wow. Wow, dude. That's close. That's real close, dude. Let me see that again. God damn. That would have been pretty good. But it's okay, you're playing Softcore, man. Just get your items back and just run it again. Yeah. Forest Dusk? That's not bad. It depends on the defense rating, but... How are they all stuck? Oh, we got a... Oh, that's fucking useful. I got my sword being able to do Ubers. Like Ubers as in the mini boss or Ubers as in the Tristram Uber? Move! Dude, get the fuck out. Jesus. He's just nice, dude. When do you do normal battles until like 40, TDR, Max Clark. Nice, dude. Those are some nice numbers. Nice numbers, man. Yeah, so 40. I was thinking 40, so. Be my show. Oh, this is hardcore, Genji. I appreciate it though, buddy. Do I look like that would do something like that, Genji? Bro, I've been playing this game for 17 seasons. I've been through it all, man. Bro, it doesn't shit like that doesn't faze me. Now, if I had like a 98 level 98 character, yeah, I might be sad for a bit. But come on, man, give me a little bit of credit. He's a streamer, was trying to get him banned for not giving his items back. Yeah, he's fucking retarded. Anytime, if you cry about dying hardcore, go fucking, I don't know, go take a hike, dude. Like, you signed a contract when you first wanted to play, you know, abide by that contract. If you die, it's over. Trust me, man, I had just last season, I've had about 8 sorceresses level 80 something die. Just probably 8 or 7 or so last season, so I am very aware of the hardcore, you know, that side of things. Oh, you don't do maps? That's interesting. May I ask why you don't do maps, Kenji? Oh, so you just do D-clones. You just skip the whole map shit. I like where your head's at, boy. Genji, I like where your head's at, boy. Just fuck all that bullshit, huh? Just I'm gonna do the D-clones, baby. Alright, I see you. I see you. See, you're experienced. I already told you, I'm a noob in pod. It's only my one and a half seasons of playing it. So, but that's fucking smart. Because at the end of the day, that's what people want. You know what I mean? What do people get keys to get organs? What do the people get organs for? Uber or any? You know what I mean? It's like, sooner or later, they'll all come up to you and be like, can you run Uber? Or can you run DCOM? And you're like, yep. That makes sense, dude. That's a good strat. Yep. I mean, that's what so whenever I played back in D2JSP, that's what I did. The first character that I made was always a paladin, because you know there's that build where you can be a smiter and a paladin, like the build you can work that build. Like, I'm sure you know what I'm talking about. Like hammered in with the like a that can like do Ubers. I always do that build first because I know that as soon as people start getting the keys, they're gonna want to run, you know, Ubers. So I would just always have that character built so that whenever all those guys with keys come flocking, I'm like, yeah, I got you, boy, but you gotta pay. Well, I mean, Uber and Pod is even easier, in my opinion, because there's so many more builds that's capable of doing it. But at the end of the day, it does not matter. When you have a Life Tap Wand, Gore Rider, I mean, not Gore Rider, Goblin Toe, String of Years, I mean, you can literally build a fully functional Smiter with under than, like, half a Hyrule in Battle.net. It's a fucking joke. I mean, I'm sure you know. You get like the black rune word. You get a Gilly's face on you. It's a... just live tap them. And then you go at it. Dude, my Smiter used to just use a spirit shield. You can do Uber as a Smiter with the spirit shield. Nerf to Crushing Blow was big, you're right buddy, you're definitely right about that. Yeah, man, it's so, you just get Treachery as armor, black rune word, Gilly's face, cat's eye, one Raven with whatever other leech ring. Goblin Toe, Laying of Hands, Uber build, just like that. Oh, and shop for a Life Tap Wand. That's it. What was that, dude? That's probably less than one. That's less than one Hyrule. So yeah. Alright, this is gonna be my last run. I gotta go to work now. That was almost an hour. Daddy pig. Yeah, I was literally talking right now that I have to leave. Yeah, I gotta go. This is a power hour stream that wasn't actually an hour. I know, man. Fuck work. Oh, I suck? Okay, daddy pig. Alright, bro. Alright, bro. Sounds Gucci, dog. Alright, man. I'll see you guys later tonight, because I'm probably gonna do an online streamer tonight. I'm pretty set on that because I didn't actually do a all night stream yesterday. I stayed up for like fucking 4 a.m. though, fucking daddy pig. But anyways, I'm just kidding, man. I love you. But yeah, I'll be on later tonight. Daddy pig, you're probably tired though. I don't expect you to be up, so that's cool, man. I just miss you on the stream, buddy. You know, it's just not the same without you. All right, man. I'm gonna peace out. And I'll be on later tonight, but it'll be like pretty late. So I'm assuming most people are probably gonna be asleep. Okay. Well, I'll be on in about 9 hours or so. So. That's how it's going to be. Alright, man. See you guys later. You guys have a good one. I hope I see you guys again at my night stream. But if I can't, you know, that's what it is. Alright, see you guys. Take care.